1700s, no, 1700s actually. And he wrote this in England for the king at the time, and it was Royal Fireworks music. And it's typical of music of that era. The song is in two parts, or A part, B part. And the first part is in 4 beats per measure, and the second part is in 3 beats per measure, so the students have to change counting and time signatures. So it's quite a challenge, and I hope you enjoy a little bit of